All right, we are back with Jedi Survivor. It's been a little while. My life's been busy. But now I'm back. Where are we going?
Are the parents with us? We can go back to Coruscant.
Coruscant? Okay, I totally forgot what we planned.
We're Kobo bound!
What?
The Mantis
That
has
was Kobo.
changed.
Oh yeah, Cal and Boat, they
Oh.
ain't exactly the cleaning types.
I cleaned this morning. Wait, did I? No, I didn't. That's on me.
Mara, I didn't know you were coming. Hey, maybe I'll pick up some scas steaks. Why'd you join back up anyways?
Sierra and
Because
I
she
believe
loves me.
Tavalor could be a refuge for those persecuted by the Empire.
Persecuted by the Empire, huh? Gotta get crowded.
So Coruscant must just be a
High
place
front,
to
Cal.
unlock.
We're coming in.
Welcome to Kobo.
Cal, so glad you're back. You missed all the action. It was horrible.
Did something happen?
The Raiders paid us another visit. Took a shine to that droid you found.
See?
They took her, Cal. Carried her right out. She's been droid-napped.
My saloon better be okay, Turgle. I think you brought this down on us.
I'm innocent, Mr. Grease. Promise!
Dagon sent them. He's after Tantalor.
There must be something more to Z than we realized. Something scrambled up in her memory banks.
We have to rescue her. Once he gets what he wants, he'll scrap her for sure.
It won't be easy to get her back. The Raider base is in the swamp. They gutted an old Luke or Hulk battleship from the Clone Wars.
We've seen it. Means they got a lot of firepower.
As do we.
She's right. Now's our time to move.
I like where this is going.
They already have what they came for. They're back at their fortress feeling safe, complacent.
They'll never see it coming.
Maybe not. But if you're wrong, then they'll be looking for payback.
Not to worry. I will stay here and look after Grease and the others.
You sure?
I think you two can manage. Just don't let him swim without supervision.
Let me know if you need help.
Hi, Sax.
Name's Mosey.
Marin.
All right. I'll scout ahead. Meet you there.
All right. Let's go. It's nighttime, too. That looks nice. Oh, more of that? Has that always been there? I'm just now noticing that. Or is that just now visible because, whatever. Let's go! Noise. All right. Oh, it's all the way back here, this area. I want to go back this way. But okay. that's a thing. Oh, that's a, those things are alive. I thought, what the? Woo! Excuse me. Hey. Oh, I'm already out of horsepower. Okay. Oh. Oh my gosh, come on. Alright, you know what? Screw this. Sorry. Won't let me put it away with those guys there. Whatever.
Well, there it is.
Oh, sick.
Got your mark, I'm coming in.
You made it.
Anyone spot you?
Me? Not a chance. What are we dealing with? Any sign of the droid?
Oh.
Some kind of service gantry.
Could be a way in.
It's the best option I can see. Only way to the Lucre Hulk is through this swamp.
For you, maybe. You want a ride, BD? When you're ready, make a move on that gantry. I'll be watching.
Copy that. That's one way not to get mud on your boots, huh?
I've got to get me one of those.
Now we just need to rescue Z.
Ooh, we better be... Oh no, I was gonna say, I thought we were gonna hitch a ride on those things, but we got the bat.
Hard to believe anything could live in this swamp. I guess our friend here makes it work. See that building, buddy? Guess someone does live here. Or did once.
I'm not leaving you here. Don't worry about me. I'll be fine. But we must find my datapad.
Let's check this place out.
Absolutely not! My entire life is on that datapad.
Hello.
You're the new fella I've seen at the cantina. I'm Zig.
Cal, this is BD-1.
Nice to meet ya.
Ahem. And I am Winnie Eres. Cal, was it? We've only just met, but I could use some assistance.
What do you need?
I was told there's a bird in the swamp that sports a resplendent plumage. But when I tried to get a closer look at one, it snatched my datapad and flew away.
Where'd it go?
They've got a nest at the top of a spire nearby. I'd go, but Winnie here says I gotta stay by her side.
Yes! Yes, that spire there. It's so close, yet so far.
I'll see what I can do.
You shine like the stars. Oh, that's a Coruscant saying. Perhaps a more simple. Thank you, Cal.
Side mission. May or may not do it.
I can't move that. But there's no other way up to the pillar either.
Move what? Not yet.
How much do you think this is worth?
Nothing's worth crossing the raiders. Now move.
Am I have to gonna... No, I can't. I was gonna say if I have to run across that, but there's no way I can. Oh, I see. Even more. Whatever. Okay, how am I supposed to get over there? Hello. Whatever. Oh, come on. Okay, size matters not. Come on, dude.
Moving out.
Gotta keep moving.
What's this?
Okay. I'm not seeing a thing. Oh, I see.
Stuff gets everywhere.
Nice. Oops. Where am I gonna go? Oh, I see.
You ever been in a ship this big before, buddy? Been a long time for me. Not looking forward to it. It's ease in there. We're not leaving without her. Here I am.
One slightly eccentric High Republic droid?
Yeah. You?
I'm here, aren't I? I'll go high.
Get him.
Dang it. Son of a...
Hey, BD. I have taken damage.
Hey, BD.
On the offensive.
Physics. Slice horizontal, get cut vertical.
After him, now.
All right, get him then.
Another.
There you go.
Not such a warm welcome.
I guess knocking isn't an option.
We'll find our own way.
You smell that too, BD?
Think
you can break that coupling?
Let's find out.
When in doubt.
Oh, my bad. I was going.
Shouldn't have stood in our way.
Got that right. Short goatee.
Help the path.
All right. But you do seem happier now that she's around.
Okay, let's focus. C needs us.
There you go.
This piece of junk could sink any second. Nah, she'll hold. Just wait till you see what's inside.
Don't tell me that was just the way to get over there. Oh.
You know, I broke into a freighter on to nab once.
Yeah? Any tips?
No. It was nothing like a Lucre Hulk. Not sure why.
Could you clear this up?
Absolutely.
It happens more than you'd think.
No wonder they lost. Come on, let's go.
Why is that climbable? It's not, it's just texture. Come on!
I'll make sure the coast is clear. Miss me, BD? Just look at this place.
You ever take apart a Lucre Hulk in your scrapper days?
One or two. A lot more Venators. A good friend of mine once found a family of snit mice keeping warm in a heat duct.
Snit mice get everywhere.
Prof didn't hesitate. He picked them right up and smuggled them back to his quarters. He was just like that.
I'm sorry, Cal. He sounds like a good friend.
Yeah. Where are you going? Oh.
Stay alert. If anyone comes this way, kill them.
Enemies nearby. Weapons free.
Stop running! Here we go! This should puncture you! Try and catch me up here! Nice hit! I live for this!
Keep going up, yeah? Somehow?
Not bad.
There.
Never doubted you. Keep going. I'll scout around. Make sure there are no surprises.
Be careful.
Wait, can I just walk through him or do I have to teleport him? I have to not teleport, but push, dash.
Scaling a beaten up warship, just like the old days. Where are they going?
Oh, now I'm dead. Dang it.
Faster than it.
Oh, come on! I'm supposed to go that way? Okay, fine. That's what I'm guessing I gotta do. I missed.
Conquer a whole planet with this.
Stay alert. We have reports of hostiles in the area.
We're under attack? Here?
Ready for battle.
Keep this area locked down. Whatever Ravis is up to, it's drawn some unwanted attention.
He doesn't look so good.
I can withstand that.
Old ship knows we're here now, huh?
I'm guessing I can't teleport through this. Nope. Let me get my triggers right, left, right. And to know which button to press. Back here? Hold up. What was the point of this? That? Did I do that? This place is huge. Where is that? Oh! Hello! I'm going backwards. Where did even my buddy go? I totally... Whatever.
It just won't open.
It just won't open. Why did you... This is where I came from. What's in here? There is a way up there. What? I can't. The shield is up. God dang it. Open up the other blade.
That's the money. One of many.
The first one.
All right. You want to go? I dodged! Finally, God,
I wonder.
Cal, get it.
Where are you going? All right, meditation circle now. No.
You must be happy that Marin joined the crew.
Yeah, glad she wants to help us find Tam.
Wait, you hear that?
Destroyer droids. Perfect.
Shields.
How do we get past them? This is actually pretty cool. I'm going up against these. Oh, okay, that didn't work. I don't know what to do.
Not your day.
Okay, we got. Hold up.
I think that's all of them.
First time I fought Droidica was with my master during the Clone Wars. I froze. He had to take them out.
Look at you now. Bet he'd be proud.
I still froze! I had you take him out! I didn't know what else to do.
Got some company, and it isn't friendly.
Maybe I'll hit him.
Looks like a fight.
Stop your resistance.
Get it back.
Dodge executed.
So, you know she didn't just join Time Panalore, right?
Don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, let's see what we have here.
A turbo lift.
Is that who I think it is inside?
Let me get a closer look. Yeah, and Z.
Where does it go?
Control tower.
Then that's our target. I see a problem. Down there. Droids. We've seen worse. Check out those AATs. I've got a plan.
AATs?
So, I figure I make some noise, draw them away, you slip by. Regroup at the turbo lift. What do you think?
It's risky.
We passed risky a while back. Good luck.
You too.
Ship won't fly, but there's a hangar full of craft.
An army. All ours. Ready to scour this planet for my lost master.
Okay. What the?
When it's time, I'll signal.
What signal?
Trust me, you won't miss it.
What is it?
Oh, what the?
No, they haven't reported in. There's no enemy impact. Force of strength.
Okay, I don't know how to deal with this. That just got lucky. I would love a meditation circle right about now.
Throw me a stim beam.
Thank you. Oh my god.
Let's stop here. He knows how to make an entrance.
Okay. Yeesh.
Jedi.
More cloning pods? Okay, please tell me I'm about to get the ability to take out those shield things. I see you back there.
Blast! This is quite a display!
Gotta be something here.
Test my work. Droid, heal them.
Roger, roger.
Ready for combat.
Oh, what?
You're hurt.
Simply.
Come on, show me your strength. Please.
Oh.
Right here, BD.
I don't think so.
I'm hitting the buttons I need to hit. Circle to dodge, but even when you press it, it don't fucking do anything. Where am I? I go this way.
Glory in combat.
Mine.
Someone need a hammer that size?
Doesn't need it anymore. Couldn't find a way to the turbo lift.
Well, let's look for one together.
This thing's got your name all over it.
Oh, okay. This is gonna be fun. Oh, I totally missed. Or not. Oh, hey. Come on! So I have to ride more, or...
Hey, check this out. Could you wire it up? I've got an idea.
Wire what up? What are you talking about? Oh.
Okay. Now what? Not bad. What are these buildings?
Technical term is yurts. Living quarters. Saw them on Merrick 9. You never seen so many yurts.
Living quarters. We're in deep now.
Good. Soon you will serve a new master.
We gotta fight ahead, Cal. Here if you are.
Buddy, stem.
Yes, screw you. I'm hearing beeping. It's up there. How to get up there, I do not know. But I'm gonna end this one here. I'll figure out whatever in the next one. I'll see you then.